I'll catch you later, Chico. Hey there guys, what is up? It's FaZen here, bringing you part 4 for the Easter event. And I know I kind of took too long, but it's... Well, hope you guys can pardon me for that. But this part, as you know, is going to be about combining the pets and all the shit that you need in order to get them to a certain level and blah de blah de blah de blah. Alright, so let me just hit it off straight, plain and simple. Okay, so you need 2 pets in order to combine, obviously, because you can't combine 1 pet. That's just ironic and stupid. Okay, anyways, moving on. Okay, so you need 1 pet. You need it to a certain level, which has to be over level 20, and the maturity points have to be 100. So I've got this level 23 here, Clown Dragon 1, level 23, and it's got 100 maturity points. That's the requirement. Requirement 1. Actually, let me just show you. I will show you what you need. Okay. Come on, load, Chico. Come on. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna pause it and then when it's loaded, I'll show you guys. Okay, back now. Had to refresh that bitch because it decided to freeze on me, but as soon as I refreshed, it started loading, so fuck it. Okay, anyways, okay. So, required gold, it'll just tell you after you've chosen the 2 bets. Okay, so you need a Clown Dragon, which has a level which is required at least 20 or over 20, and it needs to have 100 MP points. So here you can just compare it and see if it's same or not, and then here you can see there's my second Clown Dragon which still needs to be fed, so I'll be showing you how to feed it as well. So what you do is you select one dragon, one pet, and then you select the other pet and then you hit combine, and the requirement will be about 100,000 gold. Okay, so now moving back. Okay, so you can see my first Clown Dragon is all prepped and ready to combine, and however my second one isn't. Like, there's not really any difference, but yeah, apart from the maturity points. So yeah, second dragon is ready to feed, so here you go, I'll show you. So 13, I'll just use all my bananas, so we got 13, come on. So we need about 35 more, so 35 more, actually I'll use one of this, and I'll use one of this, mathematically, and then add an apple. There's an apple, not an apple, I meant an energy watermelon, sorry. Because I don't want to go over the thing, because that'll be, I don't want to give it extra maturity points, because I'll be wasting. So yeah, I'm very mathematical, so yeah. Okay, so we got number 1 and number 2 ready, so let me just deactivate that baby. Okay, now hopefully it will combine, and if it doesn't, I'm going to kill someone. Probably me, but okay. So here we go, so this one's ready, level 23. That's the important key feature, important feature, whatever you want to call it, but the priority is that you have to have them, the both levels, in order to combine them, otherwise it will fail and you will be really pissed off. Okay. Okay, I've got my first one and time for my second one. So alright, so we can see that the required gold is that, and let's just hope it works. Please work. Shit, it did not work. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but why did it not work? Okay, very very piss taking, very piss taking. But anyways, once they've combined, you will get another pet, which will obviously... Okay, this is my last. I've got 3 Clown Dragons, but I don't know what to do. See, no, I'm pissed off. Okay, but once you've combined 2 of the dragons, you'll receive a new combined dragon, and then this dragon and that dragon will go away. This will move up, and that will move up to here, and then you have a new dragon here, but it depends on your thing. So yeah, in order to feed these dragons, you need to give them maturity points, which is basically feeding them fruits, energy fruits, and that will get the maturity points up. And I don't know why it keeps failing, but I'll let you guys know later on in another video. So yeah, hope this video helped you guys, but yeah, I don't really know what the problem is, but I'll be posting part 5 hopefully. And yeah, That'll be that. And keep tuned for the pet skills videos, you know, here, like this and all of the other pets. And I'll be seeing you in the other videos. So thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Peace out.